I am a cashier at a farmer's market in Michigan. We sell a huge variety of stuff, including fresh shrimp. Today, a toddler walked by our shrimp cooler and started chanting, "Shrimp! Heaven! Now!" Emphasis on the now. Eventually leading his mother to say, "Please... Please, Daniel, we can't keep doing this. What is shrimp heaven? Why does Daniel need it now? What are my responsibilities in this situation, if any? I'm confused and delighted by this slow-canoeing child. But I fear something darker may lay under the surface. That's from shrimp Jesus will return."
All right.
Shrimp heaven now!